here for the awakening of Dr. Fright? Well then, my great pilot navigational skills have led me completely, by accident, to precisely the place where I'm supposed to be. I am Captain Ravenstone, one of Poodlemaster's ghosts, and my job is to let Ghoulmaster know exactly when it's 6 o'clock on the dot to awaken Dr. Fright to get this party started.
Raven! Again.
Sorry, Mr. Ghoulmaster, sir. It's just that I could have sworn Dr. Fright was buried under the big wheel.
Movie channel.
But seriously, have you tried to read one of these park maps? I mean, who can find anything on here?
Silence! But I see you've done at least one thing I asked. You've gathered some eager-looking mortals for Dr. Fright's return.
Them? Oh, yes, yeah. You can always count on me, sir.
Really? So where are Dr. Fright's faithful servants?
You call, sir?
Not again, Raven.
Hello, ladies.
No, Madam Yesenia. Not my faithful servants. Dr. Fright's.
Oh, God. I knew this wouldn't work. Lying gives me indigestion.
Oh, look. He comes with an instruction manual.
It says here, to summon Dr. Fright's faithful servants, we must perform the most famous Sabi song of all time.
Well, hello. I was just about to say that. Now, only if we had the music.
Spirit Zone. Say non-incorporated. Idulcare Lumoris de Mortis, De Cretium Expugnare, De Angelus Baldrith, et Inferno et Remialis. Let the tortured souls of the underworld be set free. I'm calling all the monsters to bring terror to thee!
Oh, broken souls were reclaimed from the Reaper's grip and invited to my party. I welcome you all to attend and witness the untimely demise of each selected immortal of the Dead Man's Party guest list.
Oh my. You can't stop the things I do. I lie. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. And now you're
mine. My name's Sweet. What's yours?
Spooky old woods. why? Well, here's a good reason why.
Cast of Dead Man's Party, the guest list.